Hey guys, welcome back to another Swedish Let's Play. My name is Stiflex, and last time, we didn't do too much. We just fought a bit, sort of centralized ourselves a bit, got our lands in order, and I guess that's it. So let's continue. Now, one thing since last time that I've learned is that I want to centralize states now, properly. Right, so this will cost me 50 reform progress. So let's just get 50 and let's start doing it. I should have started doing that since day one, but... oh well. Next thing, Vinland. I noticed that they are fucking Catholic. The bastards. Those slimy bastards. Now, we're gonna have to deal with this soon as well. 115 odd. Jesus. When will it end? 59. Ooh, that's next year actually. That's fine. That's fine. So, also got a mission to get 50%. Really? 50%? I also don't have the extra point. Man, this game has gone pretty well comparatively, but I've been doing all the wrong decisions. All the time. Now, do we lose the zealotry in... no, I believe it's fine. Expansion of zealotry is still fine. So, Scandinavian Canada, let us, first of all, call you something else. Okay. Y'all be Norwegian. Y'all be Norwegians. Because you have Norwegian culture here. And I would love to also change that. Wait, why did it not? Okay. Enable some officers. Oh, that's very nice. That is also very nice. Let us do this. And let's enforce culture. Will be cheaper. However, I first want religion. There we go. Next thing, support loyalist. I want to maybe... placate. We have plenty of prestige. Start war on call and increase tariffs, knowledge sharing. I don't want printing press in the world because that'll make the natives harder to fight. And I don't really care. I don't want their colonies, like Florida. Florida. Okay, well, that's fine. I don't want them becoming stronger as well because I'm going to have to face them eventually. I'm not focusing on these colonies because I'll just take them from England. France, Spain, doesn't matter. I want to focus here. So, all these little islands... oh, is this... oh, it's not colonized. That's hilarious. Yeah, this is not yet colonized. Okay, Spain has it. Gold tiles are not taken yet. It's ridiculous. This is all still belonging to natives, and... I'll take it. You know what? I'll take it. I'll jump right here, I believe, and I'll just start killing people. Morocco, well, offensive, you say? Ooh, okay, well, maybe we'll start here, the home. Ooh, yes, absolutely. Now, this guy's a bit stronger. Air's not as strong. Where's the gold? I want the gold, baby. I think there's the gold over here. So I'll try to reach for it there. Also there's some gold here somewhere. It's a lot of good resources that I really want. And I'll send them up. Now, the reason why I won't focus too much on this is I'll probably make a puppet somewhere here and I'll just make him send shit to me. So, perhaps Wall of Benin. Ooh, what is this? Prestige from land battle. That's nice. Provincial trade modifier. That's... holy shit. These benefits cannot be used because the requirements for the monument walls are not fulfilled. Religion of Benin is pagan and is either the state or the syncretic religion of the owner. Okay. Fuck. Okay, so it's not very valuable to me, it seems, at the moment. But I will still maybe make this guy my boy, you know? Or maybe Benin. I'll make friends with one of them. Okay, I'll make friends. I can make friends, can't I? Well, you all don't really care about me, Yolof. It's fine. Yulaf is fine. Would he be interested in threaten? That's good, I guess. Parson does not allow measures with other religion groups. That's fine. Okay, so vassalization is not... Oh, okay. Well, what the hell? This is between border... Okay, if I close the distance, I can... In a comic compared to you. Kingdom. What about this, bro? Look at that. So if I close the distance between our borders, he will essentially accept my vassalization. He's allied with the Ottomans. Or whatever. Really allied with Ottomans? You want that much control, my guy? Congo. Congo will definitely not accept. He is pretty strong here. But I will take him down a notch. So I will start getting into Africa. I you know what? I hate colonies in the New World. You know, I guess I kind of like them as well because they're a bit autonomous. Just give them stuff and then you receive stuff from them in exchange. And really what I want is money, because unless there's a player in these countries, they're useless to me. As for these places, this is just pure trade income, which I won't focus on too much because I know it's useless. Because all of this is going to flow here, 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 and well, whatever else. As you can see, I could potentially send to Caribbean, but I'll have to conquer Caribbean. But yeah, best move would be to send it to the English Channel. This is why I will want some of Holland. I'll want some of Holland. Now, who has claims on Holland? Nobody. Who can I sort of get on my side, perhaps, to take Holland? Because this is a lot of trade power right here. I could start squeezing England out of it. I know I can't win against England because, like, actually, fucking hell, I can. Wow. I can. Without war. That's very interesting. And eventually, I might even want to change to the English Channel as my primary, but that's only after I have control of all of Lübeck. I'll change to Lübeck, and then from Lübeck to... Well, that's the plan. Move to Lübeck because I want it to be flowing here. Because this has potentially more money in here. Transfer 15 to Baltic Sea. That's very nice. This is at the moment the biggest one. Though it's... Total. 49. Interesting. How am I earning more than... whatever. Outgoing 4. Going 3. That's very bad. Outgoing 20. And we're wrestling for this. Anyways. Let's move on. Schleswig-Holstein. Let's do protect trade. I want to protect trade in all these provinces. I know it's gonna cost me some money in maintenance, but I already have institution spread enabled, so... Really? This is not... Oh, this is still... This is Lübeck. So... Still costing me a lot of maintenance. Now, with the state centralization, I'll be able to just ignore that cost entirely. Here, I'm not gonna state it yet. Now, I do want you guys to also enable this stuff. What else do we have? What else? The autonomy. Okay, that's pretty bad, but I can't do too much about it. This is also not good, but I did not state this because I don't have the governing capacity to do so yet. Yet. Karelia. I don't like... Why are you 24? What happened? I can't decrease it. While you're at war! Son of a bitch. Let's just take this off. Edicts. Let's take this off. No edicts. No edict. A lot of unrest here. No edict as well. Oh, yeah. I enabled a lot of edicts here. Let's actually just launch the game so that things can start rolling. No edicts. What about this place? No edicts. No edicts. Yeah, everyone's going into a coalition against me. Another mercenaries available. Very nice. The No, let's protect Braid as well. So. Then it is treason. Oh, that's very nice. How is the trade? Vladimir! Done him a bit. Okay, let's do that. Muscovy. I can actually fight Muscovy, can't I? Do I have something with them? I do. Muscovy, I don't. So I will declare war on anyone I can. Yaroslav. Will you like me? Ooh, that would be very nice. What claims do you have? None. Okay. Well, in that case, I can't really take anyone who has any claims because no one has any claims whatsoever. That's annoying. Anyways, speaking of claims, let's remove the diplomats from here. Let's remove the diplomats from here. Let's spin the month. Oh, no, not here. Lithuania, covert. Really have maps of Horn of Africa, Lithuania? Wow. By not have, you don't even have access to the sea. How can you know this stuff? Well, Flander merchants. Field maps, support rebels, fabric, we claim. I want, what do I want? I want Jamaitia, Konas, fucking Kavanskas, Upite. What the fuck? Upite. I have no idea what Upite is. That should be. I actually don't know what that is. Panevėžys? Maybe, I might be wrong. Oh, crap, I don't know Lithuanian geography myself. That's... what would I call it? Very... not cool. Žemaitija. Fabricate claim on... you trade power. I want all of this. 0.9 trophy. Oconus. What else? Do you have anything in the... No, you don't really have anything here. So let's just keep... let's take that for... Okay. Stop building spy network. Yes. Don't care about you anymore. I want to be actually friendly with Spain. They could help me with France. They could help me with Ottomans. They could... They got a really strong and they could be a good ally. England is also a good ally. And I don't think that Spain and England... Okay, they might fight, first of all, over religion, second of all, over territory, but they seem to have their own spaces. I mean, Spain is pretty spread out. Why is Spain and Brazil? Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna ask. Not gonna ask. The trade. Where can we get more trade? More trade, I need more trade. Nowhere, okay. That sucks. Manufacture. 16 tech. So all the menus are built, plus I can't really build anymore. Now there's actually a mission. Tariffs and fur. Taxes. Rebel successful. Aw, you bastards. Continue on, what will give me the most unity? Now, how bad is this? I actually can convert them, that means. Hold on. This is progress of 9. Total missionary strength is 9. This will be 5. Okay, so... 7. So it'll take time. But... Done. I shouldn't have made it a trade thingy. Either way. I want to convert them... into my religion. I want to get my religion. I want Protestantism to get into Africa, if you know what I mean. I'll slowly spread it there. Now, why do I want that? You may ask. And the reason for it is because I can actually allow manpower from here, but you know what? I'm not gonna get the manpower. I'm gonna maybe get... Actually, maybe that was a bad idea. Like, no, I can't do it anymore. Oh, well. Company left. That sucked, but what can you do? 45 months. Yowza. Territory, knowledge, subject, culture, development. Sunni. This will be quite a task. That guy. Okay. Why reformed also? I mean, reformed, they shouldn't really be. I don't get any of this shit. I want to have some Protestant presence here so that we could perhaps spread somehow. Because I'm going to go religious ideas. I'm going religious ideas next, boys. This is... I'm not fucking around with you. Religious ideas. That's the shit. Because religious idea is going to give me 25% culture conversion cost. Deus Vult, for example. So, pretty much... on the whole world, except for England. Maybe some HRE guys, but... yeah, whatever. Let's... sure, why not? Where was I? Do I want more men? How's my money doing? Well? Why didn't my trade increase? Really, it doesn't really give you that much, so hold on. This local trade power, 50%. Did this not increase it? Hold on a sec. Venice and Euros, love this. Fine. So, trade power. The hell? Level 3. How much governing cost does this have? None, because... this is my capital, so let's expand. Which is so nice. 18! Holy sh! Okay. Fuck. Hell, man. I did not mean to do that. I thought it was gonna be a bit less. I'm gonna be honest with you. Oh well. Oh well. That's fine. This gave me a lot of bonuses, so I'm happy. Also gave me a lot of space. Most importantly, what it gave me is an extra spot for manufacture. That means I can build a soldier's household here. State house. Local governing cost. Local governing increase cost. So I could reduce it with money. Ah, yes, state house. Will be more effective on paper, glass, or gems. That's nice. Providence governing cost, local governing cost, statewide governing cost, that's very cool. Sailor increase, ramparts, no. Nothing. Naval battle. Regiment camp. Courthouse, it means not long time, it's possible number cost. No. I wouldn't mind the dock. How much sailors would I even get? Manpower, sailors. 50%, so that's potentially a lot. Why doesn't it show me through here? 900. No, having sailors is good. There's a mission, right? Danish shipbuilding. True. Own province is 8. One of the problems with Scandinavian core, one of the following must be true. Have a naval force limit of at least 6. Naval reformer advisor skill of at least. Okay. He's a cheaper guy, so I don't wanna, you know. I don't want him to go out. Okay, well, I don't have a naval reformer, unfortunately. But what I can do is perhaps. Place here. Could perhaps start on the mission. Give me a lot of stuff. That's nice, nice, nice. Shipyard or Grand Shipyard. Okay. So. That would be actually very useful. Let's get a few of them, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where else am I to get it? Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 6, 7, 8. That should be sufficient. Let's go for it. Spend our money wisely. I hope that was wise, but not much you can do about it. Oh, what else can I do to improve my trade power here? Nothing, it's only 50. Hamburg has a lot of it, and Hamburg is right here. Steering trade to Scandinavia, hold up, what the hell? God damn it. No, it's true. Coalition is pretty massive, I have to say. Really massive. What are the Muscovites doing? Still at war. I mean, I can just come in and take some land, you know, it's not gonna really cost me much. Some AE, sure, but I'll get some of Novgorod. I'll also get some more of my own accepted culture, because all of this is accepted. Muscovite Novgorodian is accepted. So, anyways, how are my relations doing, Riga? Son of a bitch, I forgot about you. Influence Nation, yes, my brother, yes. Let's get to June. Annex Vassal, let's finally annex Riga. When will this happen? 63, that's amazing. That's very good, that's very good. Finally, I'll have Riga. What else? Let's just continue converting. What about you, my boy? Mecklenburg, you are... influenced you. For 60 gold. What the hell? Did I just get so much money? Relations, nasty. Pick action. I guess, get married. Aw, no. He was so cheap. Oh my god, it's expensive. I really want that trade efficiency, dude. But how am I supposed to get 15 more? God nabbit. Are you actually even steering trade? Yes, he is diverting trade. At least some province. Well, I would love to recruit more for them, but I'm at the moment busy. Fuck it, let's do this, because I'm improving relations either way. Well, I want this king. I do not want this king. Let's roll again. Let us roll again. Crap. Okay, I want the new heir. Fast. I need a new heir. Independence supported by Dirt Martian. Well, fucking yikes. What do I want? Wait, if I declare war on you, right? But I won't be able to take shit from you. So, fight a coalition just for a single province? I mean, I would love to break up the coalition, but god damn. It's gonna get expensive. Wildly expensive. Where was I? Oh yes, we got married, right? We got better relations. When can I annex you? October. So we need... ...103, okay. you have any claims? My friend, do you have any claims? You, oh my god, you're useless. You are useless. Do you have any claims? Do you have any claims? I want to know who has... Okay, actually, I can do this. Holland, who has claims on you? Brabant. Who the hell are you, Brabant? You have a god king, kinda. Sure, Brabant. I would love to actually... Who are you, allied? Royal marriage with Spain, right? You don't like Holland. Neither do I, Spain. You know what? Neither do I. Spain, Brabant. And you're also Protestant. That's good. That's very good. Royal marriage. Outrage. We can change that. We can. So, if I were to just schmooze you for a little bit. Is it worth schmoozing, Brabant? We could fight. No, I would love to make you my vassal, member of the empire. This is between borders. We can change the distance between borders. Don't worry. Yeah. Utrecht. Yeah, that's not it. That's not gonna cut it. You, however, Risha. Very interesting, very interesting. Anyways, I don't think that's gonna work. Oh well. You're dead, you stupid bastard. They have debt. I think I should actually maybe start. I actually care about Vinland mainly. Enable embargo. Is there a way for me to just give you money? Like, you have a bit. I don't think you have a lot of money for colonizing. Are you even colonizing?